Morphle can morph into anything I want. Morphle, morph into a train.
Fun at the beach, everyone!
Animals.
The animals that were in the carts that have disappeared.
You mean the carts that have disappeared like that?
Together again, let's find the other animals. They must feel just as alone and sad as you did just now. If you find them, you can call Morphle. Uh-oh! Morphle, morph tracks to right underneath the elephant. Phew! Great! Now let's find the others. Wow! That looks great, Lion!
Yeah!
Now we only need to find the giraffe. There you are, Giraffe. You see, Monkey? much more fun to all be together. Now, let's go to the beach. Bye-bye, Giraffe.
Later.
Yay! We made it!
Yeah!
You are watching Morphle TV.
There's a crocodile in my apples! Oh, no!
You get the award for...
Let's water this beautiful garden of ours, Barky. Wait a second. This isn't a garden hose. It's a... snake! We are now the scary animal bandits. We steal scary animals and release them in the city.
But Stein, I thought we were...
Shh! Release the tiger!
Ah! Help! Oh, no! We need to help them, Morphle. Morphle?
Morphle no can help. Tiger scary.
The tiger is scary for me too, Morphle. It is very dangerous. But you don't need to be afraid of the tiger because you can morph into something big. So the tiger is scared of you instead.
Yeah!
I know just what would scare a tiger. Look! A big T-Rex!
Morphle still scared.
Of course, but you should still do it, because if you do something a lot, you won't be scared anymore. Yay! Now let's scare all the other animals out of the city.
These scary animals are making sure everyone in the city stays inside so that we can execute our real plan.
Yeah, we are actually the fruit bandits.
An apple a day keeps the doctor away. So if we eat all the fruit in the city, we don't ever have to go to the doctor again.
Ooh, and the doctor is really scary. Ooh.
We need to stop them. Morph into a big crocodile.
A big, dangerous crocodile!
Bandits, you don't need to steal all that fruit. I used to be scared of the doctor, but I went anyway. And now, I'm not scared of the doctor at all. Because if you do something a lot, you won't be scared anymore.
Really?
Hello. There you are. Please follow me inside.
He's not scary at all, Stein.
Watching Morphle TV. What's wrong, Morphle?
Scary.
Hey there, little guy. It's just a harmless little spider. Look. It's okay. He's just curious. I think he likes you. You know what? You could even morph into a spider yourself.
What on earth was that? Where did that big spider come from?
I think I heard it laughing.
That's crazy.
We are the Lunch Bandits!
Yeah, give us your lunch!
But I don't have any lunch.
Your lunch money will have to do then.
No!
Who's next?
Uh-oh, that doesn't look good. Save him, Morphle.
Give me back my sandwich!
No way!
Whoa!
Now let's get those bandits!
Look, Stein! A giant spider!
Time to get out of here, Jorn. Amateur!
Yeah!
A hero. You've saved everybody.
And my sandwich.
And you're not that scary after all.
I'm trying to get this flying lion to fly, but it's too scared.
Poor thing.
Today, its new human companion is coming to pick it up, and he was promised a flying lion. I've been trying all night. I'm so tired. I don't know what to...
No, Daddy fell asleep. We should help the lion to not be afraid of flying anymore.
Hello? Is there anybody here? I am looking for my flying lion.
Oh, I don't want to wake him up. I'll just take the flying lion myself. Ah, here it is.
We will show you that it's not scary to fly. Morphle, morph into a hot air balloon. I don't think it's working. It's just making the lion more scared. I have a plan. I think we should stop trying to teach you how to fly for now, Lion. Let's play a game instead. Let's play Hot Glove Monster. The game is that you can't touch the floor because that's the lava. Only the lava monster can touch the floor, and he has to catch the other players. Morph into a lava monster, Morphle. Jump to that tree, Lion! Wow! Did you see? You were flying! For a little bit, and not very high, but you were flying. Let's try it again.
Time for some music.
Mila, Morphle, I need your help. I can't find the noise monster.
Not in my city.
Every time the noise monster hears a loud noise, it grows. And if he becomes any bigger, that building he's on will collapse.
Morphle, morph into giant earmuffs.
But how do we get them up there?
Lion is amazing at flying.
The all have to be very quiet, or else the noise monster will grow again.
Don't worry. I'll get everybody to be quiet.
Everybody be quiet!